When we start talking about digestion, particularly in the stomach, you'll want to understand a bit about pH and the pH scale. pH is a way to measure the acidity of a solution. The pH scale runs from 0 to 14. A solution with a pH of 7 is a perfectly neutral solution. Anything less than 7 is acidic. Anything more than 7 is basic. Now that we've got that down, what does pH actually measure? pH is technically the negative log of the concentration of hydrogen ions in a solution. This is the correct way to write that out. Now, we've talked about ions, so we know that ions are just atoms with charges. A hydrogen ion is just a hydrogen atom that's lost its electron, so it has a positive charge. When you have a solution of pure water, remember water is H2O, but water can also be written as HOH. You still have two hydrogens to one oxygen. So in a solution of pure water, some of these water molecules do actually separate into hydrogen ions and what are called hydroxyl ions, OH-. But in pure water, the number of hydrogen ions and the number of hydroxyl ions is always balanced. They are equal. The number of hydrogen ions equals the number of hydroxyl ions. So water is actually perfectly neutral. Pure water is perfectly neutral. But if you take an acid, like the hydrochloric acid that's found in the stomach, its chemical formula is HCl. H for hydrogen, Cl for chloride. HCl is an ionic compound, and when it's in solution, it dissociates into hydrogen ions plus chloride ions. So if you drop some hydrochloric acid into a watery solution, you have basically just added a whole bunch of free hydrogen ions, but you haven't balanced it with any hydroxyl ions. So now you just have a whole bunch of excess hydrogen ions, and now with those excess hydrogen ions, you have an acidic solution. These free hydrogen ions are dangerous. They love to react with biological molecules, and they can cause a lot of damage. If an acid is strong enough, they can kill your cells, causing severe burns. That's just one good reason to follow safety precautions in the chemistry lab. This scale shows the pH of some typical solutions. Blood is really close to neutral at pH 7.4. If you take anatomy and physiology, you'll learn about how living organisms work very hard to make sure the pH of their fluid stays close to this optimal value. Up here on the basic end, see, we're moving towards 14, so we're getting more basic. Up here you find some very strong cleaners, like drain cleaner, bleaches, lye. Down here, on the acid end, you find battery acid and concentrated hydrochloric acid. To get a pH of 0, you need a much more concentrated hydrochloric acid than your stomach juices. Coffee's a little bit acidic at pH of 5. Milk and urine are slightly acidic. The gastric juices in your stomach are at about pH of 2, so comparable to lemon juice or vinegar.